Hi everybody,
I'm making some decals. Let me see what I did with that. Something for the tape. Okay. This is from the prize mail I got from Weekly Stamping. This is what I will be using. And that plate. I'm trying to take the glare out. Hopefully you can see it. And I use... I first use these two. But it came out more darker. I wanted a brighter color, brighter like yellow and red. So this is the first one I made with the Born Pretty stamping polishes. But it came out too dark. This one's more brighter with the Queen. So the Queen is bright yellow and soft red. So that's how it came out.
Okay,
so I'm back again.
So this is how I made the decals. I have already I have this on the fast dry clear top coat for the mat. When I do it on the stamping, when you do a decal on here, I'm using the fast dry that Shark K sent me. So, but I'm gonna do it on the mat. So, okay, so it's mirrored. I don't know what happened there. Must have been how I pushed it. Anyway, so I'm gonna have to do that again. Doing this because when I'm trying to stamp on my nail, I don't know if it's because it's hot, but it's not transferring. It goes on here, but it won't. Oh man! But it's not transferring to my nail, like the whole image. So, but isn't that beautiful? Up here, so I'm gonna have to do it again. But that is very beautiful. already dry. So all I did was fill with the paint, and this is bright yellow. I just went over it. Just wait till it dries. So I'm gonna stop this video again. Wait till it dries and then you pick it up, which I will be doing in a little bit after it dries. This is how I take it off. This is a kebab stick. lot to get worried about. What's up in here?
see that, like, a little bit of white in there, in the middle.
It's gonna be so long.
Let's see if I have enough memory on this. These bright colors though. So I'll be back. I'm not done yet. I'm back again.
Cheetos. This is the result. I did it off camera, so it won't be that long. So, I don't know, but I kind of like it. I don't know what happened here with this white dog. Whoops, I have top coat on there. I don't know. I don't know if I'm... Hope you guys like it. Thank you guys for watching. I really appreciate all your guys' support. Please check out Sharkay. And it's me, Karen99. And Weekly Stamping. She is the one that sent me that stamper that I used. And Sharkay sent me the super dry top coat.